my daughter, when she was very, very young, took a Q-tip and punctured her ear. She was losing her hearing and there was pus. We had a real problem. She had surgery 2 times, and the 2 times it failed. I had written to the Rebbe to ask for a bracha, something, like we're very concerned with the baby. And I got the call from New York, from Leibel Groner, that the Rebbe says, check the mezuzah on the door of the room where the baby sleeps. And we should investigate. There is a doctor down south that could be of great help to us. It took the parchment out of the case, opened it up, and the word Shema was gone. In the parsha, it said, Hashem Elokeinu, Hashem Echad, V'ahavta es Hashem. Everything was perfect. The word Shema was gone. And her hearing was gone.